Hello everyone, myself Dr. Amrita, consultant dermatologist at Gadges Marwella, Bangalore. Few things you need to remember while moisturizing your skin. Use a lukewarm water for bath and take a quick bath. Apply a thick layer of moisturizer on your skin and spread it using downward strokes within 3 minutes of your bath so that the moisturizer is sealed in the skin, forms a protective skin barrier. You feel that your skin is drying up, frequently use a moisturizer, especially on the exposed areas like your face, hands and feet. The more the oil content in the moisturizer, the better it is in treating eczema. Virgin coconut oil is one of the best moisturizers. It is light and less sticky as it is prepared from fresh, mature coconut kernel. In addition to its moisturizing properties, studies have proven it has anti-inflammatory properties and improves the skin barrier function. Skin barrier creams containing ceramides, which are the natural substances of the skin barrier, are available in the market, which helps in faster healing of the eczematous skin but are expensive. Moisturizers that are fragrance-free are safe and less irritating.